So what are we looking at?
Got a tip from an old friend. Hammerhead's keeping something extremely valuable in that office above the bar.
A lot of guys in there.
If they spot me, my son's dead.
I'll draw them out. Then you sneak in.
My hero.
Come on. Please.
So what do you think about working with the Cap?
Bad idea. I wouldn't trust her to hold the door open for me.
Hmm. Well, I'd be more than happy to hold the door open for her.
You're a real gentleman. But seriously, no way we don't get double-crossed.
You worry too much. We've had a couple of good grabs with her. Plus, no...
Vault to store his most high-value items.
Like a kidnapped kid? Any indication where the vault is?
No details yet, but I've got more books to go through.
Keep looking!
Good.
Never mind.
You first, Spider.
No, no, no!
Did you find the location of the vault?
No. But we're narrowing it down. And it's definitely where he's keeping my son.
Yeah, speaking of him, there's an overdue conversation we...
Do you ever miss this?
What? Are you getting shot at while you steal things?
I really tried going straight. Got a job that didn't involve breaking or entering. Even started wearing sweatpants on weekends.
I wondered where you went. Must have been hard for you, especially with a child.
I need to go deeper if I'm gonna find him.
Let me help. If we're supposed to be working together...
Some things I do better alone. Some things. I'll call you if I need an extra pair of hands.
Hey, MJ. Did you get any good info from that laptop?
I'm still decrypting the data. Should have something soon.
Good. In the meantime, we've got another lead. We think Hammerhead's keeping her son in a vault, but we don't know where the vault is.
Once I crack these files, maybe we can combine my chocolate with your peanut butter. Do not make a saucy joke out of that.
It's hard to resist a setup like that, but I'll hold the sauce. Thanks, MJ. Let me know what you find.